Dear learner, today we will see antileprotics drugs. A singular drug is included under this topic, that is Chaulmoogra oil. The objectives of this topic are, after completion of this topic, you would be able to learn about the monograph of antileprotic drugs, that is Chaulmoogra oil. The plant of Chaulmoogra looks like this. It is a Hydnocarpus anthelmintica. Chaulmoogra oil has a various synonym. It is also called as Hydnocarpus oil, also famous as a gynocardia oil in English. It is also called in Telugu as Nirodi Vittula Noon. This oil is an organized type of drug and has a biological source, as it is a fixed oil obtained from the seeds after expression of the seeds of Hydnocarpus anthelmintica, which belongs to family Flocuriaceae. Another species of Hydnocarpus is Hydnocarpus heterophylla. Both the species are official as per IP. Geologically, this drug is found in Myanmar, Thailand, Sri Lanka, Bangladesh and East India. It is also found in Assam and Tripura. This oil is a pale yellow colored oil with nothing characteristic odor, blunt in taste, and it is slightly soluble in alcohol. This oil is a solid at 25 degrees centigrade. Chemically, this oil contains esters of unsaturated fatty acids of Chaulmoogric acid, Hydnocarpic acid and glycerides of palmitic acid. This oil is used for the purpose as it is largely having a bactericidal effect. Very strong bactericidal effect against the mycobacterium lepri, that is which causes a leprosy. It is also having bactericidal effect against mycobacterium tuberculosis, that is these are the organisms which causes the TB. This oil is again used in treatment of leprosy, psoriasis, rheumatism as well as tuberculosis. This oil is used for external use only. This oil should be stored in a containers in a cool place and protect from light. This oil is substituted by Hydnocarpus victania and Hydnocarpus alpine. In this topic, we have learned about Chaulmoogra oil. What it contains is unsaturated fatty acid and the uses of this oil, as it is effective against leprosy, which is caused by Mycobacterium lepri. Students, under this topic, the quiz questions are there. Very first question is there. The active constituents of Chaulmoogra oil are alkaloid, unsaturated fatty acid, glycoside and tannins. Your answer is unsaturated fatty acids. Very second quiz question is, leprosy is caused by the organism Mycobacterium lepri, Plasmodium vivax, Entamoeba histolytica and none of the above. Your answer is Mycobacterium lepri. Frequently asked question under this topic is, write the botanical source and chemical constituents of Chaulmoogra. Very second is, give the examples of antileprotic drugs. Write the botanical source and chemical constituents.